Fall in the Northwest suburbs is a special time of year. As Eric Nelson found out, there is color close by and plenty of autumn options in the area.
The crackling days of fall have arrived. Soon, autumn colors will be peaking.
Here in the next couple weeks, the metro area is really going to start popping.
From Elm Creek to River Park along the Mississippi, trees in the Northwest burbs are slowly starting to change.
I think we have some of the best fall colors right here.
This is the beginning of Minnesota's Crayola season, when radiant red, blaze orange, and bright yellow give the area a technicolor look.
It's a very Instagrammable season, I like to call it, because I mean, it's so picturesque.
It really is like a rainbow.
Thanks to a rainy summer, some experts are forecasting spectacular scenery this year.
My friends at the DNR, they like to tell me that we're expecting a really nice color show here in Minnesota.
The key is pay attention and soak up every colorful day.
Winter will be here before we know it.
Because fall usually goes by in a Minnesota minute.
It is very fleeting. One, especially every tree is different. So you might come, you know, one day and you'll see all these vibrant reds. The next day those are all gone and it's all yellow.
I mean, it's changing by the day, by the hour, maybe even the minute. I'm not sure how those leaves work exactly, but it's fast.
There is something magical about fall. Pumpkin patches, wildflowers, even swamps explode with color.
I would say it's one of our peak times. You know, and summer and fall, I think, are some of the best times to come here. As we know, it's some of the best weather you'll experience.
Tourism in Minnesota is a $15.3 billion business, and fall accounts for 25% of that because visitors have so many options.
Pumpkins, apple orchards, harvest festivals, Oktoberfests, grape stomping at wine festivals.
Another bonus of early fall is the wildflowers are still popping. Here along the Mississippi River, it's a Minnesota Viking show. Plenty of purple and gold galore. In Brooklyn Park, I'm Eric Nelson, CCX News.